Next we discuss addition and subtraction of fractions. Clear? Yes. So how to add or how to subtract two fractions or three fractions? No problem. Okay. So first one, addition and subtraction of like fractions. Yes. Like and unlike fractions. So like fractions means what? Denominators are same. That fraction is said to be what? Like fractions. What is unlike fraction? Just opposite of like fractions. That is, denominators are different. Then the fraction is known as what? Unlike fractions. So how to add and subtract like fractions and unlike fractions. Okay, let us move this one. First one, about like fractions. Clear? Okay. Like fractions means what? Denominators are same. So take one example. 1 by 7 plus 2 by 7. Okay. Here denominators are same. So these are like fractions. How to add these type of fractions? Yes. So if the denominators are same, what will we do? Answer is the same denominator here. Okay. We add only the numerators. Okay, that is 1 plus 2. What will we get? 3 by 7. Okay, if the denominators are same, after adding this, no? So denominator, put the same one. Because here 1 by 7 plus 2 by 7. So here denominator same, that is 7. We add only the numerators. That operations will help in numerators only. Clear? Then, one more example. 5 by 4. Plus 6 by 4. Our first step is 4. Yeah, the denominator is same. So we put the same number here. And only the numerators. 5 plus 6. What will we get? 11 by 4. Okay. The next one. 9 by 12. Plus 3 by 12. Okay, so here denominator same. So what will we do? Put the denominator here. Only do the operations on numerator. 9 plus 3, 10, 11, 12. 12 by 12. 12 by 12 means what? 1. Okay, so addition, this one. Then how to subtract? That means the same thing. Okay, next one, subtraction. 3 by 7 minus 1 by 7. Okay, the same procedure, but the operation is subtraction. Okay, so we put the denominator same here. Do the operations only in numerator. 3 minus 1. Okay, so what will we get? 2 by 7. Okay, these are the method. Next one, 9 by 8 minus 2 by 8. Okay. So here denominator same. So the answer's denominator is again same. That is put 8 here. After we do the operations only in numerator. That is 9 minus 2 means what? 7 by 8. Okay. So like fractions we can do the operations or we can calculate very simple. Because what? The denominator put the same and only do the operations in numerator. Clear? Then one more example. 10 by 3 minus what? 7 by 3. Okay? So here 3 and what will get on numerator? 10 minus 7. What is it? 3 by 3. What will we get? 1. Okay? That is the method. Okay, this is the like fraction. So, in like fractions, we can calculate very simple. Clear? Put the same denominator. What is like fraction? Denominators are same. That type of fraction is known as what? Like fractions. So, we put the same number in here and do the operations. Whatever addition or subtraction, do it only in numerator and put the answer is here. Okay? Next, we do the unlike fractions. Okay? Unlike fractions. Unlike fractions. First one, addition. Okay. Clear? 1 by 2 plus 1 by 5 or 2 by 5 or 3 by 5, no problem. Okay, clear? What is the speciality here? Because denominator is our same, so it is an unlike fractions, how to add. Okay, here 1 plus 3, 4, 2 plus 5, 7. So 4 by 7 is your answer, no? No, because any unlike fractions, we do the operations, addition or subtraction. First we convert that unlike fraction to like fractions. After that we can do the operations. Okay, clear? So what is it? If unlike fraction is given, first we want to change these two fractions to like fractions. Like fractions means what? We want to change the denominator same. Okay, then we can do the operations. That is our first step. Okay, so what will we do? The denominator want to be same. What will we find here? Yes, that is LCM. Okay, so unlike fractions, addition or whatever the operation, addition or subtraction, no multiplication and division. Okay, addition and subtraction, what will we find here? LCM. Because after finding LCM, we get the denominator same. After that, we do the operations. Okay, we can't directly do the operations here. 3 plus 1, 4. 2 plus 5, 7. No, these are answer 4 by 7. First, we want to convert to like fractions. Okay, 4, 5, 4. Changing like fractions, what will we do here? That is finding LCM. Okay, so LCM of here 2 and 5. 2 and 5. Here 2 and 5 are co-primes. Yes, so no number common to 2 and 5. So what is its LCM here? They are product. So what is its LCM? 2 into 5. Okay, that is 10. Otherwise 2 and 4 means what? We will find the long division method. Here 2 and 5, no number is common in between 2 and 5. That's why we find the LCM as their product. Clear? Yes, so 10. Then we want to change these 2 and 5 to 10. So what will we do here? 1 by 2 into 5 into 5. Yes. So 10 as the denominator, 5. So whatever the number you multiplied in denominator, that should do in the numerator also. Okay. So 10. Next one, 3 by 5. Here I want to convert that denominator as 10. So which number want to be multiplied here? Yes, 2. That is into 2. That is 6 by 10. Now it is like fractions. Yes, because denominator same, no? Then you can calculate it. What is it? 1 by 2 plus 3 by 5 changed to what? Yes, 5 by 10 plus 6 by 10. Okay, so what will we do? How to add like fractions? Yes, put the denominator here same and add only the numerator. 5 plus 6. What will we get? 11 by 10. Okay, so don't calculate 1 plus 3 and 2 plus 5. Okay, unlike fractions, addition or subtraction, we want to calculate unlike fractions here. Yes, so we want to calculate the addition and subtraction. First step is what? Change to like fractions. Change to like fractions means what? Finding LCM. Okay, after that we can do the operations. Okay, like fractions, no need, because already their denominators are same. So we can operate addition or subtraction numerators. Yes, so but in like fractions, first we convert the to unlike fractions, first we convert the to like fractions. Like fractions means what? Finding their LCM. After that we can do the operations. Clear? So 1 by 2 plus 3 by 5 answer is 11 by 10. Okay, please remind in your mind what is it? We want to addition or subtraction for unlike fraction. First, we convert to these two unlike fractions like fractions. Okay, after do that, you can do the any order. You can do the operation addition or subtraction. Clear? One more example. What? Next question, 4 by 12 plus 2 by 15. Yes, here denominators are different. Yes, that is unlike fractions. Okay, so what will we do here? Finding LCM. This is our first step. Okay, just look, what is it? Here, this denominator is a different. Oh, we want to calculate what? LCM. Okay, so LCM of 12, 15. Okay, 12, 15. Any number is common in 12 and 15? Yes, that is 3. Okay, so we find here long division method. Clear? So, 12, 15. 3 is common in 12 and 15. 4 threes are 12. 5 threes are 50. Yes, any number common in 4 and 5? No. So, what will we do here? 4, 1, 5 and 5, 1, 1. Okay. So, what is its LCM here? 3 into 4 into 5. What will we get? 5 fours are 20. 20 into 3, 60. Okay. Next step what? We want to convert 12 to 60 and 15 to 60. Yes, so what will we do here? 4 by 12. Which number is multiplied with the 12? We get the answer is that is denominator is 60. Yes, that is 5. Yes, 12 5s are 60. So the same number multiplied on the numerator. Yes, so into 5. What will we get? 20 by 60. Clear? Next one what? 2 by 15. Which number going to be multiplied 15 into? Can do this here. Okay, 15 into 2 is 30. Okay, 15 into 3 is 45. Yes, 15 into 4 is 60. So, which number want to be multiplied here? Into 4 into 4. What will we get? 8 by 16. Okay, so, then we get 4 by 12 plus 2 by 15 converted to what? 20 by 60 plus this converted to 8 by 60. Okay, we get 28 by 60. Okay, you can do 28 by 60, answer is correct, or otherwise you can do the simplest form. Simplest form means what will we do? LCM or HCF. So in your mind, please remind it. Simplest form means we find the HCF. Clear? Okay. So, what will we get? 28, 60. Okay, we want to simplest form. Which number is common in 28 and 60? Yes, 2. Okay, that is 40, 30. Which number common? 2. 7, 15. Any number common in 7 and 15? Yes, 7 and 15 is co-prime. Yes. So, what will we do? 7 by 15. Okay, that is the simplest form of 28 by 60. So, simplest, finding simplest form means what will we do? HCF. Okay, adding like fractions means what will we find here? LCM. Because LCM, after finding LCM, we get the denominators are same. That's why we finding the LCM. Okay, so 20 up to 28 by 60, your answer is correct. Otherwise, you can do the simplest form. Simplest form means what? Finding the HCF here. Yes, HCF of 28, 60 to 14 times, 2 in 60, 30 times. Again, common in 2. What will we get? 7 2s are 14, 15 2s are 30. Yes, any number common in between 7 and 15? No. So, what is its simplest form? Yes, 7 by 15. Okay? Yes. This is same in subtraction. Here adding and unlike fractions for subtraction means what will we do the operation? That is subtraction. Okay. So we will do one more here problem. Okay. Subtraction. So addition first, addition for like fractions and subtraction for like fractions. Yes. Here, addition for unlike fraction. Okay. So, what will we do? Like fractions means nothing to do. What is it? Denominator same. And after do the operations only in numerators. Whatever addition or subtraction. But in unlike fractions, what will we do? First, we converted to that two fraction into like fractions. Like fractions means what? Finding LCM. Okay, then we do the operations. Clear? Okay, I think it is clear to you.